Ooh.
Big Ted. Ted is watching. So it does seem that you'd have to do a couple of side missions to carry on with the story.
Yeah.
Oh, did I do before the
It's a bird cam. It's a toucan. I'm wearing one right now.
Oh.
The hat that sort of gives me a stat boost.
Oh, right. The little paper triangle cone shaped hat. I like that.
Yeah, it's something.
Yeah,
okay. Oh no!
Right now.
Ooh, but you've got an even bigger axe. It's quite gruesome, Josh, and that hurts only the amount of weight of
work. I don't know, he seems to be liking this. He says it so happily. It's like he forgets he's doing voiceovers for a violent game. Decimation. I think I can actually smash the car up. Okay, now I'm good.
You see them bird things?
Private
Jackson is suspicious.
Not that I can tell anyway. I haven't really seen many of those birds cams now.
What the? Has he got a gun?
Oh wow, that's got some weapons.
Yeah, I could use something like that. Thank you.
What's in that millimeter?
Oh no, your health.
We do get quite a bit of health back, it seems. Well, we can get a bit of health back. Dude, I had like no chance to get away. But it's just too horrible, you can't look away.
Oh, it's just
that saying a lot? I mean, you have seen God's Hand, a game that doesn't take itself seriously, like, at all. Getting out of here. I swear to God, you saw nothing. Implying you want to see more of this.
Yeah, I think we should come back to this and do some more on it at some point. I find it pretty interesting. Yeah, I like it. It's weird in a weird, bare, childlike, weird way.
Oh yeah, I see what's going on. Like, these later episodes are locked behind challenge trophies.
Oh wow, so you've got to sort of get lots of trophies and stuff to get them.
Silver seems to be the bare minimum to continue overall. The bare minimum.
Cool. Right, well, we'll get back on this another day then.